Hey yo, what is up everybody? It's me back with another creepypasta video for all of you. And today we're coming with another video. Now, you might be wondering, why haven't I been uploading in a while? Well, the reason for that is because I was editing a video and I accidentally deleted that. I was mad because I spent a while working on that video. So I really wasn't in the mood to making another video. But now I'm back. And today we're doing a creepypasta called Stan. And this is written by the musician himself, Eminem. So without further ado, let's get started, shall we? Now, Stan is a person that really loved Eminem music. He did. He went to every concert and everything. He always wrote Eminem, but Eminem never wrote him back. He was furious about this. He really wanted to get Eminem attention. He was pissed off. He went to the concert. He said Eminem told him that he would meet him up later. Well, he was right there. He never did. He was in the cold with the rain raining down with just a t-shirt on with his son all bundled up in a coat. His son really loved Eminem too and thought he would get an autograph. Well, his son thought that Eminem was being a little cruel. Stan said, this, Eminem, I was waiting in the cold for you all this time, and you diss me on purpose, you piece of Oh, I got you. That's when Stan wrote another letter saying that, well, I know I'm pissed off about that, but we are like a lot alike, he said. He said he cut his wrist just to see the pain gives him a little rust. He talked about him 24/7 to his girlfriend. His girlfriend really gets annoyed about that. But he just thinks she's jealous though. And then he wrote him again saying that, please, please, can you write me back? Please, M. He said, Slim, I want to be with you. Please, Shady. Then he wrote that letter. He never got a response. That's when something else happened. He was driving in a car drunk with his girlfriend that is pregnant in the back trunk. He was trying to do a recording with a recorder telling him what's happening, saying that you could have saved my life, M. You should have shaded Slim. Now you're up. You should have did something. And this conscience is all on you, Slim. It's all your fault, he screamed. He gnawed to the corner of the edge. Then he just remembered, how you gonna get this out? He fell to his death. His son, he had to do the pain as well. He had to feel it. Of losing his only person he cared about. That's when Eminem saw this on the news, but didn't know what to think of it. That's when he saw his letters, and then he tried to write him back saying that, you crazy, you need help, and he do thanks you for your support and your friend, but he said that you need to stop this and hang out with your girlfriend. And then he was like, son, here, I wrote you back. But then he just recognized the two names on the news and on the letter. It was Stan. Shh, he said.